Well, hi everybody, and welcome to my weekly wildlife update. I'm out here at the Sand Wash Basin over here by Maybell, Colorado. You can see behind me just how beautiful it is. I don't think you can see, you just can't catch the magnitude of this place and how far down. I'm standing on the edge of this ridge right here. There are two wild horses down below. That's what I've been looking for. I've been looking for the wild horses all week. Been a crazy week. I mean, the first day I saw them up close and got a lot of good photos, and then it's kind of been spotty, hit or miss. Did find a pronghorn doe with two little babies. It looked like they had just been born, like maybe that morning, because they were still a little bit wobbly on their feet. But it was fun to get those. Lots of birds here. They're hard to see. They're really fast and they hide a lot. Right now it's about 7 o'clock in the morning. It's only time that really there's no wind. It is so windy out here and dusty. It's been so dry here. Even way down behind me, I don't know if you can see the creek or not down there, but it has been dry. I don't even know where the horses are getting their water now. There is a river close, and maybe that's where they're getting it. But yeah, just been a crazy week trying to find the horses. Really had some really good luck the first day. Saw the herd up close, and there was a kind of a hierarchy thing going on with one of the stallions were trying to steal mares, and so it was pretty cool. I got a fight on video, so that was pretty awesome. So, but anyway, still looking for horses, hoping today that I can find some more, hoping the wind doesn't kick up too much. It was 30 degrees this morning, and it'll probably get up to 85 or close to 90 degrees. So this is the desert part of Colorado. I don't know. I mean, you can hear some birds. They're everywhere. Like I say, they just hide so well. There's prairie dogs. Somebody did tell me they saw some burrowing owls. I've yet to find those. That would be really awesome if I could find those. But anyway, well, I guess that's it for my weekly wildlife update. It's been really been fun chasing the wild horses here at Sand Wash Basin. If you ever get a chance to get over this way, especially if you're a four-wheel enthusiast, oh my goodness, they have 166,000 acres here. It's crazy. I've been driving around for the week, and it's just amazing. It just doesn't end. So, all right. Well, that's it. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.